should be cautious around here.
I wonder if this asshole will follow me up there or over here. I doubt it'll follow me there. But, maybe another day. You would have missed. For some reason, that was off the mark. You didn't notice your dude was dead or no? Hey, see me. There were more here than I thought. If his dudes walk away, I'll fight him. Awake. He's trying to walk over to me, but I'm supposed to be hidden, apparently.
For you!
He's a small, strong man, apparently.
I wish my life had been a carnival of drinking ale and pissing.
It could have been, I'm sure.
No, we have not reached such a point. I used the order to live a life of ale drinking, but the price of my ale was murder. Sad, really.
Okay, didn't see that coming. Thank you. Okay, what the hell? Oh, hold on. No, wait, wait.
Ah.
I didn't know. Okay. I didn't know what to do. That was the first time that ever happened. Oh, my skills didn't work. The fuck? I'm stuck on the ledge. Stuck on a tree. And
who says piggies can't fly?
No arrows. See if I can find anything in here. And that. There we go.
And now you fly.
Sounds good to me.
I feel great.
Come on.
Stop.
I didn't know he existed. Come on. Come on, big boy. Head on up here. Really? That wasn't what I was trying to do. But whatever. Kind of anticlimactic. A long sword. Is it? No, it's not epic. Oh, yes, it is. I'm going to switch to the longsword. I've always wanted to see what would happen if I had one. Like killing everybody with Varlin's axe. Wait. Takes a lot to swing this fucker.